spoons.
They say he carved it himself from a bigger spoon.